whole gang put up in the soup.
It's always a unique circumstance to be in a fatal four-way match with every superstar for themselves, sinking or swimming on their own.
And there's so many different ways you can approach these things, depending on how many superstars are in the ring, who's incapacitated, who's noticing an injury. There's a lot to process in a fatal four-way.
You're right, Byron. And sometimes you can't go it alone in a fatal four-way. You might need to team up with another superstar depending on the circumstances.
Something tells me we're going to see a little bit of all of it in this one.
Ooh. Knee lift. And this one might be headed ringside. What a nasty knee lift. Oh, this is going to hurt. Stomped him.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Abdominal stretch. That's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver. And now gets tossed into the ring. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window, because it's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Down for a European arm breaker. They're taking a steel chair.
Can she score the pin? She breaks the count quick.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster. And she's stunned in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Gotta hurt. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. She's starting to tire a little.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keeping up with three other superstars will wear you down.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Fez Chris takes him down.
This is just vicious.
Stomping the arm. Fisherman suplex.
Ooh.
Right down on the knee.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex. She manages to get control.
Night. Oh, man.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Super kick. Not done yet.
Oh, straight form. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
In the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Into the ring now.
Ooh, nasty flipping senton. She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now. Kick to the gut. What now? The Penguin defends.
Two! Shoulders up! Shoulders up!
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Broken up. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, it's right.
Fallaway slam. Oh, absolute massacre.
Superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
He might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
Position into a neck breaker,
and she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Boom! She flips it back on her, throws her back in from ringside. Kendo stick impact.
Oh man!
Oh. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
Saw it coming.
Oof.
Boom. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh! Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, it's coming!
And this match will head back to the ring.
Up like Betsy Ross. Chair in hand, she is ready to do some absolute damage.
Oh my God! Now looking for something. She covers for the pin! And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. She's taking on four. Here's her cover. Could be it. And a major victory in her career tonight.
Here is your winner, Sky Bay.
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner. It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos.